might help you guys out with the siren.
I've been observing this siren, Lilith, since the opening of the vault. She appears to be using iridium to enhance her natural phase-walking abilities. This naturally leads me to assume...
On one hand...
some unspoken connection between sirens, iridium, and the vault. I have determined two additional things. Firstly, that she finds it irritating when others pluck out strands of her hair under the guise of needing them for scientific experimentation. And secondly, that they taste like olives. Wait, no, fried pickles.
remind you that there is only one thing worse than respawning, and that is not.
given time, and I already know of three. You're not gonna convince me you happen to find one of the remaining three just by drawing blue tiles on some random chess board.
Here's where my training pays off.
Dangerous to go alone, jerkwad! Thanks for the iridium, chump. Nobody, where you got that? You know where to find me.
We're gonna be fine.
If you can hear this. this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion Army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun.
I'm happy to say I need not rely on you for help.
Join the Crimson Raiders.
Want to break some stuff? So I kinda inspired a cult, and not the fun ask you for autographs kind. I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk, find out if they're planning
anything shady. I do it myself, but I'm kinda worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton. Ever faked your own death? Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back to throw Hyperion off my trail, but apparently some bandit's been spying on me. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
Suggests a primate level intelligence.
Sentry gun prime!
We'll call them primates.
Bring it!
I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primates.
Another sentry kill!
We'll do it. That's how the new name works.
You tell him, baby!
Oh, my publishers despise primal beast. Bloody uncultured. All right, what about predators? The most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the Ferrovol's projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you. Bloody balls! Ferrovol is trademarked! Ugh! Sod it! I'm so sick of coming up with names. You know what? Bonafart. All of them. That's right, we're calling them Bonafarts now. Just kill a few of them or something. I don't care anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Not so bad after all. Come on back.